All right. Hello, everyone. Welcome to Skyrim. Happy New Year, everyone. Or at least I hope to get this up on New Year's Day. Like I said, welcome to Skyrim. I am hoping to do a full playthrough of this game throughout the year, throughout the new year, 2023. Anyway, let's get started. When Khajiit was a youngling. All right, let's get started. Race, Khajiit, of course. I already have a preset. F9, Iago 2. Khajiit is prepared for adventure, yes. And a name, perhaps? Of course. Iago. Would you like to choose a class and birth sign for this character? You can always choose later by reading the book A New Beginning. Yes, let's do that. Choose your race. Male Khajiit. Your sneak and skills increases 10% faster, and your alchemy, archery, lockpicking, pickpocket, one-handed skills increase 5% faster. We got 60 health, 80 magicka, 100 stamina, and 200 carry weight. Let's continue. Choose your standing stone. Your standing stone corresponds to the birth sign you were born under and grants you unique traits. You may choose to be born without a standing stone or choose a different stone. Choose a different standing stone later. Yes. Let's go with the thief. Those under the sign of the thief will learn all stealth skills 20% faster. Choose your class. Your class determines what skills you will be most and least proficient in. Each class has a unique specialization, favorite attribute, and major skills. Choose wisely. Let's do stealth classes and thief. Profiting from the losses of others is their love. Able to be swift in shadow and crafty in bartering. Lockpicks are their swords. The thief specialization is stealth, of course. Favorite attribute, stamina. Major skills, archery, light armor, lockpicking, pickpocketing, sneak, and speech. Choose. And that's good. There's Iago, our sneaky Khajiit thief. Let our mods continue to register. Okay. Iago has no idea how long he has been down here. Weeks, months, all this one knows is that the guards fled before the flood and left us all here to die like rats. Khajiit fears he is the only survivor now, and there is no way to get this cell door open from in here. Khajiit has heard strange moans coming from upstairs, almost as though what remains of this place is now haunted. It may not matter for this one, for Iago is out of food, and it won't be long before this one starves. But wait, where did this statue of Mara come from? Use the Mara statue to choose a new life for yourself. Well, that's all fine and good, but first, let's get our mod configurations. Okay, a matter of time. General. Show clock type. 24 hours. Show seconds. Show in game date. Presets. Save user settings. Doo-doo. Apocalypse spells. What? Apocalypse spells. Better vampires. Status. Vampire skills and spells. Hotkeys. General options. Stage progression, da 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 da. Extract blood potions, extract blood. I must extract your blood. Bleh bleh. Sun damage, slight damage. Vampire hunters. Hunter pairs. Stage hated. Always hated. Stage 4 hated. Starve yourself, Tet. You will be hated when you are starving and matted by bloodlust. Please become fully headed fed and starve yourself to stage 4 to have this kick in fully. Yep, let's just save that as is. Damage at every stage, regen and low light, that's good. And I think the rest is all good. So, campfire, cathedral weather, settings, I think I got settings all set. Yeah, that'll be good. Climate, normal, seasonal, perspective, enabled, nocturnal sight, normal, interior, vision normal. That's good. Clockwork, complete alchemy. Alchemy. Restore effects do stack. No restore health for vampires. That's where extract blood potions come in. Cooking. XP notifications. Enable cooking skill, yeah. Harvest, farming, basic needs. Save that as is. Convenient carriages. Accident chance. Turn that off because it can be annoying. It can be troublesome. Accidents. Just like in real life. Deadly dragons. Dragons. Uh, 55% melee damage, set that to 15, armor rating 0, magic resist, magic damage, set that to 25, knockdown, turn that off, assaults, assault timer, 96, come on, get there. Randomizer, 36. Miscellaneous, save that as is, save it. Okay, diverse dragon collection, dynamic time scale. 10. 8 and 6. Wilderness, turn this off. Off and off. Reoccurring time. Yeah, save that as is. Dying Dolod, economy overhaul, follower framework, activity. Turn off. allow teleport?
No.
I want to control teleport, so teleport hotkey shall be Y. Wait without sandbox and wait forever. Follower, wait hotkey shall be U. Extinguish torches, stealth, mount support, ride in support only. Turn off sparring. That sounds good. Gameplay. Reduce infighting, no player damage to teammates. Unrelenting force ignores followers. Turn that on. Turn that off, I mean. Right, back. Cause I think it's funny. And they could get in the way. So, improve combat awareness, ensure combat ends. Allow tracking. Okay, interactions, anything else? Winterhold mages, thief guild members, and maybe Ysolde. Yeah, okay. Optional companions. Confirm import export system. Save the file. All right. Okay, immersive armors. Armor options. Shield options. Extra options. Alternate start. Turn that off. Because when it's on, it messes with the vanilla start. Even though I don't plan on doing the vanilla start. It still fetch with it. And I do not like that. Immersive creatures. Immersive creatures? Ah, back, okay. Okay. How about now? There we go. General Curious. Advanced. Night spawns. Difficulty adjustment. Okay, save that as is. Okay, I need basics. Advanced. Okay, followers needs disable because that affects with their brains for some reason. Turn on cannibalism. Turn on cannibalism. Anything else? Turn off horse needs. Difficulty. Valued harvest. Unknown water. Death. Alcohol dehydrate. Notification. And track disease. Jackson Ott renamer. Actually, back. Okay. And for now. Turn it off for now. Jackson's renamer, legacy of the Dragonborn checklist, Lucian. Right. are you going to? Thank you. Flames, frostbite, healing. I don't think there's anything else with him. More HUD, ordinator perks, pickpocketing, 5 ever. RDO, Sky UI, Skyrim reputation, Summer Mist enchants, Thieves Guild requirements, main quests. Da da da. 14. No. Hmm. 28. Radiant quests. 1,000. And the misc options. Selling price. Move quest lock gems. Move quest mark. Do quest markers. Require city quests and loot marks. Timing is everything. DLC quests. Enable vampire attacks at level 25. Vampire attack chance. Leave that as is. Break Dawn Guard recruitment. Level 25. Scouting party chance. Blah, blah, blah. Hearthfire. Do that at level 25. Dragonborn. After Dragon Slayer. At minimum level 50. Other quests. Cursed Tribe, blah blah. Break of Dawn, no vampires. Okay, extra options. Well, werewolf encounters. Thalmor squad, minimum level 25. Thalmor squad quest requirement. Hire Thug, stolen item value 500. Hired assassin, minimum level 10. Hired assassin assaults. 4. Murders. 2. Letter from a friend. Minimum days between dragon attacks. 1. So we can have a dragon a day in game. Okay, trade and barters. On red book glow. Bright. Winter's sun faiths. Woodworker's whim, and finally, whim's tooth, or worm's tooth, I think. Yeah, there's an R in it. General, after Dragon Slayer, and level 40. Baylord dialogue fix. Notify on start. And that's good. This is a good start for us. I will be back in a moment. Just give me something. Just let me do something. And I am back. Back to start this playthrough properly. Just like Joe and myself getting ready. Anyway, there's the statue of Morrow we spoke of.
Approach, my child, and choose where your new life shall begin.
Khajiit is simply camping in the woods.
The woods can be so peaceful this time of year. Good hunting.
Right. Let's get started. News is circulating around the ends of Skyrim that a grand museum dubbed Dragonborn Gallery is soon to open in Skyrim's capital, Solitude. Religion. Most Denzians of Tamriel are religious. Following a deity will grant the worshipper a minor blessing and learning about their sacred tenets. No, not yet. Akatosh, Mehrunes, Dagon, Rajin, Riddlefar. None at the moment. Survival mode. No. Turn on. I need basics enabled. That's good. Completed a second chance. What a beautiful day, and oh gosh, what is that? A dragon? Oh gosh. A dragon. Oh no. Oh gosh. Khajiit awoke this morning to the sounds of battle and something terrible. A dragon, straight out of the legends of old. Helgen has likely been attacked and destroyed. Iago can see the smoke and fire choke the skies over the town. The dragon flew past Iago's camp, past Riverwood, going north. It seems safe enough for Khajiit to investigate, but no one is ever going to believe this one when he tells them of this. Gosh, and it was such a beautiful start to this day. But first, take our axe. Let's see what we got in our storage. We got 84 gold. We got ale, butter, cabbage soup, gold, gold errands, lavender dumplings, Nord mead, silver ring. We got two water skins, some village white red wine, squash stew. Ew, that's net. Oh well, not sure why Khajiit have that. That sounds nasty. And strawberry crostata. And we've got a hunting bow, steel arrows, and a wooden axe. And we got magic as well, flames and healing. And we got night eye as well. Five. Anyway, we're all set. Let's, go to Helgen. Pick these flowers. There's a cave over there. We can check that out later. There's the, the path. There's Helgen. Doesn't look too bad. Oh, hello. Valkyrie militia leaders. Okay. Oh, there's the smoke. Did they close the door behind them? Oh. Oh gosh. Oh, this is bad. Helgen discovered. Oh gosh. Oh gosh, a dead body. The body turns to ash upon being touched, but somehow a leather journal survived the onslaught. Read the journal. Adventurer's journal. This journal contains several undated entries. First entry. Hard to believe I filled up that whole journal already. I never realized how much of Cyrodiil I hadn't seen yet. So much diversity, yet so much destruction from the Great War. A lot of history has been lost here forever. The expedition is ending soon, and everyone will be returning home. I have one last task to perform before I do the same. I'll send the other journal ahead with my supplies and the artifacts we recovered. Second entry. I received a word from my contacts in Skyrim. All seem quiet for now. Probably for the first time since High King Torrig was killed. I should be able to make the crossing quietly enough during the night, so long as there are no Imperial patrols to deal with. Third entry. So much for being discreet. I crossed a border near a small village called Helgen and made my way up to Darkwater Crossing. Unfortunately, I can't get back to my camp now because the area has filled with Imperial patrols. It seems they are searching for someone. Someone very important. If I'm not mistaken, someone they intend to ambush here. This could be the very thing I am seeking here in Skyrim, but crossing the border in the dead of night without passing through the checkpoints has turned out to be a very bad plan. Fourth entry. I woke early this morning with an Imperial sword pressed to my neck. A patrol found me camped under a rock outcropping on the edge of the volcanic marshes. I guess I wasn't as well hidden as I thought. I have no idea where they're taking us, but I've been stuffed into the back of a rickety old cart, being pulled by an even more rickety-looking old nag. At least they let me keep my journal. For now. Fifth entry. Stores bones, if only I had known sooner. The ambush. The captives in the cart with me. Stormcloak rebels, led by none other than Ulfric Stormcloak himself. There's no time to explain properly. I scarcely believe it myself. If it hadn't been for the dragon, I'd not even be here to write this down. Yes, a dragon. Big, black, as large as the towers of the keep itself. It swooped in out of nowhere and laid waste to the village and the keep. General Tullius didn't take my head today, or the heads of several Stormcloak rebels. But that doesn't matter now. Gosh. Hadvar and Raeloth set aside their differences to help the survivors. They went into the lower keep hours ago. Something about caves was a back entrance. I don't think they're coming back. I'll have to see if I can get out of the city and down to Riverwood. Someone needs to warn them. This building won't remain standing for much longer. I still can't believe it. A dragon. Straight out of the legends. Nobody back home will ever believe me. Same, pal, but unlike you, Iago is alive. And he will at least get to tell them. What was that? Who's he? Adventurer, huh? You don't seem fazed about what's going on around here, huh? Nobody does. Probably just another battle to him. Another battle gone bad. There is a war going on after all, so let's go inside the keep. Something about tunnels in the back way. Mixed unit tactics. Lock increased to 6. The holds of Skyrim. Really? Block? Is that all? Really? Ooh, some gold. Imperial light helmet. We can help ourselves to what we can find. I'm sure they won't mind. Antique cutlass. Some wine. What we got in here? Helgen Keep key. Ooh, some imperial armor. And a sword. There we go. Anything else? Just brighten things up. No, nothing in there. Okay. Dead guy. Gun jar. Iron war axe. Some lettuce. Why did I bump that? Take that cabbage, yeah, why not? Anything in here? Nope. Oh gosh. No going that way. Hello? Anyone in here? Dead people. Gosh. More food for us to take. Stormcloak soldier. dead Imperial soldier. Imperial sword, I'll take that. A dagger, I'll take that as well. Some potions to take. Large sack. Turnips. Why not? Some rabbit. Oh joy, more dead people. Is everyone dead here? Take that skull. Torturer's hood. So he was a torturer. Well, good riddance to you, huh? Some lock picks. Okay, Book of the Dragonborn. Book of the Dragonborn, I meant. Sorry, I got distracted. Book of the Dragonborn by Prior Emily Madryn, Order of Talos. Huh. Okay, interesting. Knapsack. We got more lockpicks and another potion. What you got? Gold, more gold. Anything else? No, I don't think so. Yeah, something's in there. Something's in there. Ooh, we can level up. Hell, why not? And we shall start with one-handed. No, you got nothing. Well, I can take your bone meal. Bone meal, huh? I got a bone to pick with you. Bone to pick. Get it? Haha, I'm hilarious. Ha. gosh, more dead people. Arrows. Arrows. Hide shield, I can take that. Oh. Gosh, a dead end. Can't go that way. Well, back. Guess the only way forward is back. Oh, Khajiit remembers. There's a cave. Maybe they were talking about that back way. The back way near the cave. The back way into the keep from that cave. Yeah. It's all coming together now. Okay. So this goes around. Anything in here? Just flour. There might be some stuff I forgot. Do another sweep. More gold. How much gold do we have now? 243 gold. Right. What the? Ooh, who the fuck are you?
That's the best you can do.
Is that the best you can do? Okay. Let's do a save here. Is that? The fuck is he doing over there? Over there? Okay. Khajiit should stick to the road. Go to camp. Go back to the camp. Okay. Let's see what we got. and cook our rabbit. There we go. Save our hair. I hope Vandal goes to Riverwood because he has a quest. And I want him as a follower. So that cave. Oh gosh, a whole lot of skulls and bones. Nasty, nasty place. Oh gosh, you. Why? Why did you come back? This one came to investigate what was happening here. Are you mad? You need to warn Riverwood. Quit messing around and get down there. What? Clearly, you do not understand this one. No, you don't understand. Oh, to oblivion was it. You're here and I need help. I need a healing potion before I can go on. Once I'm back on my feet, we can go together and warn them. So long as that dragon isn't still out there. Sure. Have you got that healing potion yet? Yeah, indeed. Khajiit has one right here, friend. Excellent. I'll take whatever you have to offer. Thanks, that's much better. Look out! Damn! That was close. We should get out of here. Yeah, no shit. That shook scared Khajiit too. So let's follow him.
Looks like he's gone for good this time.
Yeah.
But I don't think we should stick around to see if he comes back.
Yeah.
The closest town from here is Riverwood.
Oh.
My uncle's the blacksmith there.
Right.
I'm sure he'd help you out.
Good.
It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today.
Actually, Khajiit will stick with you. Yeah, Iago will do that. Probably much safer that way.
Listen. You should go to Solitude and join up with the Imperial Legion.
Oh?
We could really use someone like you.
You think so?
If the rebels have themselves a dragon.
Oh.
General Tullius is the only one who can stop them.
You think? Maybe. Yeah, we could do that. Join the Imperial Legion. Even though Khajiit is not exactly very lawful himself.
See that ruin up there?
Yeah.
Leak Falls Barrow. When I was a boy, that place always used to give me nightmares. Draugr creeping down the mountain to climb through my window at night. That kind of thing. I admit, I still don't much like the look of it.
Draugr, huh? Khajiit not sure what those are, but they sound scary.
These are the Guardian Stones.
Ah.
Three of the 13 ancient standing stones that dot Skyrim's landscape.
Ah.
Thief, eh?
Yeah.
It's never too late to take charge of your own fate, you know?
Khajiit's already in charge of his fate. So what about it, huh? What about it, Adbar? Khajiit has skeletons in his closet, Adbar. What about it? Khajiit heard wolves. Guess those.
I'm glad you decided to come with me.
Ah.
We're almost to Riverwood.
Good. And without any problem whatsoever, Khajiit thought those wolves he heard were going to attack us. That would have been nasty. Riverwood discovered.
Things look quiet enough here. Come on, there's my uncle.
Huh. What a nice looking place. Dragon.
What is it now, mother?
It was as big as the mountain and black as night. It flew right over the barrel.
Huh.
Dragons now, is it? Please, Muppy. If you keep on like this, everyone in town will think you're crazy.
What happened to you, boy?
I've got better things to do.
Shh, Uncle, kind of problem. Keep your voice down. I'm fine, but we should go inside to talk.
What's going on? And who's this?
This is Iago.
He's a friend. Saved my life, in fact. Come on, I'll explain everything, but we need to go inside.
Okay, come inside then. Sigrid will get you something to eat, and you can tell me all about it.
They gonna go in? There we go. Huh. Nice place we got here.
Sigrid, we have
little girl. Sigrid.
Hadvar, we've been so worried about you. Come, you two must be hungry.
Yeah.
Sit down and I'll get you something to eat.
Don't mind if we do.
Now then, boy. What's the big mystery? What are you do?
Ah! Back.
You're looking like you lost an argument with a cave bear.
I don't know where to stop. You know I was assigned to General Tully as a Skald. We were stopped in Helgen when we were attacked by a dragon.
Yeah, a dragon.
That's ridiculous. You aren't drunk, are you, boy?
Hey!
Husband, let him tell his story.
Yeah, let him tell his story.
Not much more to tell. This dragon flew over and just wrecked the whole place. Mass confusion. I don't know if anyone else got out alive. I doubt I'd made it out myself if not for my friend here.
Yeah, Khajiit was there.
I need to get back to Solitude and let them know what's happened.
The whole place is
help us out.
Awful. So destroyed. Place to stay. Back.
Of course. Any friend of Hadvar's is a friend of mine. I'm glad to help however I can. Like I said, I'm glad to help in any way I can. But I need your help.
Oh?
We need your help.
Okay. Ooh, stuff. Stuff to give. amber, carrots, some cheese, farm bread, some mead, yummy, iron ingot, more mead, an apple, silver ring, ooh, some more water skins, yeah, and some more potions. That will do just nicely. Do we need a tunic, though? Nah, we don't need a tunic.
The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever soldiers he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt.
Of course. Khajiit will do that, but what is the best way for Iago to get to Whiterun from here, huh?
Cross the river and then head north. You'll see it just past the falls. When you get to Whiterun, just keep going up. When you get to the top of the hill, you're at Dragon's Reach, the Jarl's palace.
Okay, and what can you tell Iago about this Jarl, huh? This Jarl of Dragon's Reach.
Jarl Balgruuf. He rules Whiterun Hold. A good man, perhaps a bit overcautious, but these are dangerous times. So far, he's managed to stay out of the war. I'm afraid it can't last, though.
Ah, yes, the war. Which side does he favor?
I don't think he likes either Ulfric or Elisif much. Who can blame him? But I've no doubt he'll prove loyal to the Empire in the end. He's no traitor.
Ah, so you support the Empire then, perhaps?
Of course. Skyrim has always been part of the Empire. That doesn't mean I support everything the Empire's been doing lately. But Nords have never been fair-weather friends.
And this Elisif, what can you tell Khajiit about her, yes?
Ah, I forget you're new to Skyrim. Jarl Elisif, I should say. Although only because she was married to Jarl Torig when he was murdered. Ulfric murdered Torig, you know.
Yeah.
Walked right into his palace in solitude and killed him.
Gosh.
Shouted him to death. If you believe the story.
Shouted?
That's what started this whole war. The Empire couldn't ignore that. Once the Jarls start killing each other, we're back to the bad old days.
Gosh, how do you shout someone to death? Like, just scream? Just scream at him so much that his ears and brain pop? Gosh, cause you're curious. Maybe he could shout people to death one day. Iago is keen to hear more about this war.
People are rightly stirred up about the damn Dalmor being allowed to roam around arresting people, just for worshipping Talos. But was it worth tearing Skyrim apart and maybe destroying the Empire? No. Ulfric will have a lot to answer for in the end. Nords have always supported the Empire, and the Empire has always been good for Skyrim.
Okay. But if Talos is a human god, if Khajiit remembers correctly, how can the Thalmor arrest people for worshipping him?
It's from that treaty that ended the Great War, remember? When the Emperor was forced by the Thalmor to outlaw Talos worship. We didn't pay much attention to it when I was a boy. Everyone still had their little shrine to Talos. But then, Ulfric and his Sons of Skyrim started agitating about it. Sure enough, the Emperor had to crack down. Dragging people off in the middle of the night.
Yeah.
One of the main causes of this war, if you ask me.
No doubt. That's invasive of privacy, and Khajiit likes his privacy. Anyway, what can you tell Iago about Riverwood, this place?
Girder's family first settled here as woodcutters a few generations ago. She and Hod run the mill. I make a decent living sharpening axes and fixing the sawmill.
Okay, and you wouldn't mind if Khajiit uses your forge, yes?
I see no harm in it, if you have the skill. The grindstone will improve your weapons. Use the table to improve your armor. If you've got the raw materials, you can use the forge to make something new.
Huh. Okay. And you have any clean water, perhaps?
Of course.
Thank you. Doo-doo. I think that's good.
Until next time.
Did we really see a dragon? What did it look like? Did it have big teeth?
Well, I'd better get back to work. You two make yourselves at home.
Thank you, Advar.
It's nice to be back in a friendly spot, huh? Listen, I'm going to lay up here for a while. You can make your own way to Solitude from here. I'd recommend heading to Whiterun, just down the road from here. From there, you can take a carriage to Solitude.
Khajiit can do that later. But still, Khajiit has heard tales of dragons, but believed them to be dead.
So did I. If the damn Stormcloak somehow found one, or woke it up, the war might be about to take an ugly turn. Hard to believe it was just a coincidence that the first dragon anyone's seen for centuries attacks just as Ulfric was about to be executed. Be careful on the way to Solitude. Damn Stormcloaks could be anywhere.
Yeah. Fucking Stormcloaks. Khajiit heard how racist they are. What we got in this chest, huh? Anything we can take? We got gold. More gold, yay. More gold, yay. A gentleman's guide to Whiterun. Take that cheese. Why not? Ha. Yeah. Split that up into 12. We got anything in here? Bit dark. Take that, friend. Shit. There we go. Yeah. Sodalite. Feck. Okay, I didn't see that. They see Khajiit. Anything in here? We got apples. Some more gold. Take that. Fortify Smithin, huh? Yeah. Okay. Anyway, this is a bit of a good place to not end it, but I'm gonna take a step Dorothy, back for a moment.
I was thinking I'd knit a couple of blankets, sell them to Lucan. Would you like to make one? Might be fun working together.
Wow, yeah, that sounds great, Mother. Only, it's just that...
Just what?
Let me guess. You'd rather play Daedra and battle mages with Ordner.
Yeah.
Go fishing or catch frogs.
I'm sorry, Mother. I can't help it. All that stuff you like to do, it's just so boring.
Good for her.
Well, I can see your father and I are going to have to talk about this. And when we do, things are going to change.
Hey. You go, girl, rebelling against traditional gender norms. You go, girl. Yeah, okay. As I was gonna say, I'm gonna take a moment and I'll be right back. And I'm back. Just as I said I would be. Anyway.
You know, Dorothy, with all those vegetables I've been growing lately, I was thinking we could make a right lovely stew. Together. How about it?
More dialogue.
Oh, well, you see.
Let me guess.
Oh, you'd this again.
They'd run battle mages with Ordner.
We'll
go fishing or catch frogs.
It's just that Papa promised I could make something at the fort. So
maybe
we could do something together next week? Is that okay?
Well, I can see your father and I are going to have to talk about this. And when we do, things are gonna change.
Gosh, give me a break, lady. Okay, Anyway, hopefully we can find Fandahl. There he is. Oh gosh. You okay? What's going on?
I was sure I heard something.
Khajiit heard nothing.
Did I see you talking to Sven? Maybe not. Maybe. Never mind. But I would stay away from him if I were you.
Ah, so you have a problem with this, Sven, no?
He's a bard, so he says. Occasionally, he finds time to do his job here at the mill. Thinks his ballads and sonnets are going to convince Camilla Valerius to marry him.
As if she said
yes. An intelligent, beautiful woman like her wouldn't fall for that nonsense. I hope.
No words have ever inspired feelings of love, nor has any woman been wooed by them. At least in Iago's case, anyway.
I don't need your jokes right now, but maybe you have a point. Maybe Camilla needs some help seeing Sven for what he is. Could you give her this letter and say it's from Sven? I think I've matched that Nord's lack of cleverness perfectly.
Okay. So you want a fake letter to break a couple up, huh? All right. Khajiit likes you. What does that letter say, anyway? Fandahl's fake letter from Sven. My dearest Camilla, I yearn to have you as my own, washing my linens and my fine blonde hair, to cook my dinner from my stove, and to tend my house while I wander. Yours truly, Sven. Oh, Khajiit likes that. You okay?
Hello, friend.
Hello, Khajiit.
Until next time.
Yeah. Why are you wearing funny clothes?
Well, one of us has to do something.
Huh?
I said no.
No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing.
Thief chasing?
Well, what are you going to do then, huh? Let's hear it.
We are done talking about this. Oh, a customer. Sorry you had to hear that.
Maybe you could talk some sense into my pig-headed brother.
Actually, Iago has a letter for you. From Savan. Lie.
Another poem, I bet. He does know how to make a girl blush. What's this? If that oaf thinks all I'm going to do is stay in that filthy house of his and clean, I'll... You can tell Sven that he already has a mother.
Ha!
I'm not speaking to him anymore.
Ha! Brilliant. Let's go tell Fandol. He should be over here. There he is.
Tell me as soon as you've given Camilla the letter.
Thanks to Iago, Camilla will no longer be spending time with that Savan.
I appreciate your help. Please take this. Some gold I've saved up from working at the mill.
Ooh, gold. 25 gold. Thanks. You know what? Khajiit likes you. Come, Iago could use your help.
Lead the way.
Okay, talk to you. Has items to trade with you.
What do you want me to carry?
Let's give you some items. Some. There you go. And,
need anything, you just say the word.
Yeah. Mod modification, follower framework, follower tweaks. Fandol. Let's set you to essential. And save here. Okay, Anyway, they were having an argument in here. Let's see what that was about. Hello?
I don't know what you overheard, but the Riverwood Trader is still open. Feel free to shop.
Let's see what you got for sale, huh?
Take a look.
Iago, what can I sell you? Ooh, sparks, Khajiit should, learn that. You got nothing. What can I buy from you? Buy some iron arrows. Okay. So, did something happen here?
We did have a bit of a break-in.
Khajiit heard.
We still have plenty to sell. Robbers were only after one thing.
Oh?
An ornament. Solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw.
Perhaps Khajiit could help get that claw back, perhaps. Khajiit, hungry.
You could? I've got some coin coming in from my last shipment. It's yours if you bring my claw back. Now, if you're going to get those things,
thirsty,
you head to Bleak Falls Barrow, northwest of town.
So this is your plan, Lucan?
Yep.
Yes. So now you don't have to go, do you?
Merchant.
Oh, really? Well, I think your new helper here needs a guide.
By the eight, fine. But only to the edge of town.
Yeah, okay. Let's have a drink before we go out. Well hydrated. Right.
We have to go through town and across the bridge to get to Bleak Falls Barrow. You can see it from here, though. The mountain just over the buildings.
Yeah, there's a tower over there, too.
Those thieves must be mad hiding out there. Those old crypts are filled with nothing but traps, trolls, and who knows what else. I wonder why they only stole Lucan's golden claw. I mean, we have plenty of things in the shop that are worth just as much coin. Lucan found the claw about a year after he opened the store. He never quite explained where he got it. He's a tricky one.
Tricky. Tricky Dicky. You gonna go onward?
This is the bridge out of town. The path up the mountain to the northwest leads to Bleak Falls Barrow. I guess I should get back to my brother. He'll throw a fit if I take too long. Such a child.
Such a child. Anyway, since we know where to go, I should turn that off. Quests. Turn that off, turn that on. The Sleeping Giant Inn, huh? A message board. Robbers. Albor's Blacksmithing. What does that say? Ho there, I'm Albor, blacksmith in this town of Riverwood. If you're passing by and are looking for someone to sharpen your swords or repair your armor, then I'm your man. In these times of war and unrest, I also keep some weapons in stock. Made them myself, I did. You won't find any sharper steel in south of Whiterun, although I wish I could see spend more time in sharpening saws and repairing pitchforks instead of weapons of war. Regardless, if you need my smithing surface, blah blah blah, find me my forge, blah blah, four more bastards, and unless you're one of them Balmor bastards, in that case you might just want to walk back the way you came, and quickly so. And nephew, if you are reading this, your Anon wants you to come by for dinner soon. It'd be too long, she says. Truth is, I missed you too, lad. Yeah, keep asking when you can borrow your sword again for some fencing. Take care, Albor. Okay. Okay. Who kills the beast? Slay the undead. Giant bounty. By order of Balgrup the Greater, to all able men and women of Whiterun, the giant located at Blackwind Basin has been harassing and attacking citizens and visitors. A reward will be offered to anyone who kills it. Proventus Avenici. Okay. Anyway, we need another companion to come with us. Hopefully we'll find him.
Orgnar. Orgnar,
Are you listening?
Ha.
Hard not to.
The ale is going bad. We need to get a new batch.
Hey.
Did you hear me?
Yep, ale's going bad.
You in need of a companion, friend?
Ears, after all.
Well, sure we get a fresh then batch you're in luck.
Come on in.
Just I reckon fight. I've killed more men than there are minutes in a day.
Oh. So you've killed more than 1,440 people, huh? Not bad, friend. Khajiit remembers his first week as a contract killer as well.
Not few, huh? At this rate, I guess I better change it to seconds then. But who's counting?
You are. You know what? So, what brought you to Skyrim, huh?
The Horkers, my friend. The Horkers. I can't get enough of a good bowl of Horker stew. Fresh garlic, tomatoes, a sprinkle of lavender.
Ah. If you make it, sounds delicious to the ears of this one, indeed. Except for the Horker part.
You jest, but there's nothing like good Horker stew. It ain't like the loaf, which is a bit chewy and marinated in that ocean flavor. But you put that in a stew, toss in a little garlic, and all that ocean brine melts into pure flavor.
Delicious. But you are in the wrong place, friend. Riverwood is not the Horker capital of Skyrim, exactly.
That isn't it. You see, I've tried stews of all different flavors from all over Tamriel. I've tried your venisons and your steaks. I've tried your bug meat. Your horver pies, and chorus nuggets.
Gross!
Some wood elf charlatan even tried to sell me what he called a wyvern steak, but it tasted like mountain goat. I've tried every meat from the Somerset Isles to the shores of Solsteam, and ain't nothing compared to a fresh pot of Horker stew. But you know what I haven't tried? I haven't tried a dragon. And call me crazy, but I think I saw one fly this way not long ago.
Ah! There was a dragon at Helgen, yes? You probably saw that one then.
You don't say. Sounds like Imbri owes me a drink. Said I was more likely to see a Horker with wings.
Yum.
I reckon that would be too good to be true.
Haha. You know what? Do you have any clean water, perhaps? Thank you. Khajiit likes you, Gore. Khajiit will lead and you will follow, yes?
Let's go.
And the braggart Ragnar was boastful no more. When his okay. Head rolled around on the floor. Bandal?
I've got your back. You lead, I'll follow.
Food for the thirsty, rooms for the weary. Now this is a temple.
Anyway, onwards, let's get going. We could do a save here. Where's Bandal? Okay, there he is. This way. A beautiful day for an adventure. That's where we're going. On an adventure. Ah, oh, we're hungry.
Oh. Oh, no, you don't.
Takes care of that.
Got ya. Anyway, save here, just in case. Yeah, we're going the right way, Khajiit hopes. Yeah. That, tower over there. Ha. Looks like trouble.
Last mistake.
Got him. Hello, pal. Where?
This is what you want.
Go! Yeah, I'm here. Got him. Ooh, and we can level up. Majeka. Thank you. Leaks. Squash. Onions. Some gold. That's a lot of gold we just got. You can see Riverwood from up here. That's neat. Bleak Falls Barrow, we made it. Let's save here. Just in case. Trouble. Khajiit can see them. Shit. Ow. Shit. Damn it. Oh, gosh. Don't. Okay. Ow. Shit. Oh, fuck. Ow. Oh, we're gonna die a lot, aren't we? Ow. Ow! Shit. Okay, go somewhere safe. There you are. No! Damn power attacks. Beckon two-handers. Where is he? Don't do it. Okay, we can take them on together. Thank you. Shit. Ooh, fat. Okay, hello. Shit, where is he? Got him. Any others?
Did you hear something?
I think there's others. Where?
Over here.
Oh, there you are. Back. Queer. Come on. Oh, there you are. Ow. Mm-hmm. Oh, you got him? Good. Good. Thank you, Vandal. Oh. Back. That didn't go as bad as Khajiit. I thought it would. He only died like what, 3 times? 4 maybe? We should put on a getting cold. Yeah. Back. Anyway, let's go inside. Bleak Falls Temple. Ooh, we can level up too, okay. Trouble, huh? Any poison? No, Got him. Painted. Okay.
I'm right behind you.
Okay, what you got?
What do you want me to carry?
You don't have anything. Give me a moment.
Need it. And you just say the word. What can I get for you? What do you want me to carry?
Give you some arrows. There you go.
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Save here. And let's go onward. Let's have a little snacky poo first. And a bit of cooked rabbit.
Remember to check behind you every once in a while. Who knows what might try to sneak up on us?
Yeah. Ha. Oh gosh. Okay. Nasty. Got what you got. You got gold and a torch. Okay. Huh. Snake, whale. Interesting. Okay. This is child's play. He's dumb. He's just dumb. Ha. Ooh, okay. Congratulations, a fate card has been found. These cards are grouped into decks of 13 of the same type. When at least every one of the cards is possessed, using any of the cards from inventory will combine the cards to form a deck. Each deck provides special powers, skills, and abilities while it's carried in inventory. Ha. Huh. Interesting. Ha. Huh.
I've got your back.
Trade.
What do you want me to carry?
Here, have an imperial sword.
Is there anything else you need?
Uh-oh. Shit.
There you are.
Ah. Burn. Oh, gosh.
Challenge for a man like me.
What are Draugr anyway? Khajiit not sure he ever met one before.
Is someone coming? Is that you, Harpin? Bjorn? Solin?
That must be Arvel. This doesn't look good. Oh shit. Got him. Good work. Spider silk.
Help me out of here.
Give us a moment. Ooh, okay. Jesus, give us a moment. Okay, fine. What was that? Beckon, what the feck was that?
Don't leave me for RK's sake.
Don't leave me here for RK's sake. Yeah.
Over here. You did it. You killed it. Now cut me down before anything else shows up.
Where is the golden claw? Speak, and perhaps Khajiit will not kill you.
Yes, the claw. I know how it works. The claw, the markings, the door in the hall of stories. I know how they all fit together. Help me down and I'll show you. You won't believe the power the Nords have hidden there.
Khajiit will take claw first. Hand it over, yes?
Does it look like I can move? You have to cut me down first.
Okay, fine.
It's coming loose. I can feel it.
I cut you down. Golden Claw. Arvel's Journal. Journal, Arvel's. My fingers are trembling. The Golden Claw is finally in my hands, and with it, the power of the ancient Nordic heroes. That fool, Lucan Valerius, had no idea that his favorite store decoration was actually the key to Bleak Falls Borough. Now I just need to get to the Hall of Stories and unlock the door. The legend says there's a test that the Nords put in place to keep the unworthy away, but that when you have the Golden Claw, the solution is in the palm of your hand. Oh, really? Huh? Huh. Bear, bug, owl. Interesting. Oh gosh. Ooh, hello? Are you a Draugr? Ooh, back, Gosh. Oh shit, hello. Ow. Ow. No. I'm dead. Okay, drink. Okay, where is he? I'll help you, Gore. Good job, Gore. Ooh. Hunting bows. Trade.
Just leave me all the food.
No thanks.
Let's go.
Yeah.
What do you need?
Just
leave me all the food.
There you go.
All right then.
Let's save here.
Fine.
Finally, some action. Let's go, friend. Time's a-wastin'.
Alright, I see a Draugr over here. Shit. Wheel. Ow. Oh god, the Matrix had a seizure. Ow. Ow, damn it, ow.
Same goes for ruins like this. Too big to think too far ahead.
Right. Checking. Ha.
There's a lot of history in a place like that. I'll bet these walls could tell some amazing stories.
Ooh. Hello. Over here. Yet. Ah. Down he goes. It was a backflip too. Ah, back more of them. And the Matrix had another seizure. Right. Khajiit hears something, but anything up here? There's a chest. Okay. Level up. And pickpocket. There we go.
You've done well.
Thanks. Save here. You took him down. Good. Thank you. More of those.
Is someone there?
Back, hello. Down they go. Ancient Nordic sword. You know what? Keep Night Eye on while we're in dark caves like this one. We don't know what we might miss. Level up. Okay, so we're good then, okay. Yes. Save here. We're gonna have an autosave. There we go, autosave. Guess a lot of junk back. Oh yeah, yeah, this is, yeah, we should leave that on. Okay, just checking the difference. The difference is night and day. Bone meal. Pickaxe. Oh shit! Hello? Huh? Ow! It killed me. Don't! Ah, feck, I got a death loop, aren't I? I'm gonna have to cheat a little. TGM. There we go. Okay. Ah! There we go. Back. Auto saving. You okay, Vandal? Let's go further. Chess. Okay. Ooh, back. Beckity back back. It's coming. Ha. Okay. Teamwork. Teamwork. Chess. Okay. Okay. You guys coming? Thank you. Well, he killed me. Yeah, guy, We can't even. Ah, shit. Back here, damn it. Let's try this again. These guys are. Okay. Take them down together. Thank you. Here goes one. Shit. Ah. Shit! Ah! Where am I? Why am I? Ah! Shit. Burn. Where am I? Take them down together. Come on. Four. Thank you, Gore.
Just remember, everything's better bloody. Just leave me all the food. All right, then.
Gosh. Isn't there a... Yes, there is. What we got? A flute. Do we want a Nord battle axe, though? I can... Guess I can take it. Khajiit doesn't really like two-handed weapons, though. Ooh, fuck. Anything else? No. Okay, onwards. Ooh, fuck. Hello. Ooh. Let's save here.
Finally, action. Let's go, friend. Time to waste it.
Okay. Shit, I hear more Draugrs. Ooh, fuck. Don't burn. Ooh. Gosh, damn it. Okay, onwards. Got ya. Iron door, huh? Okay.
Do try not to set off any traps, will you?
This looks like the Hall of Stories that Dark Elf spoke of. Interesting. Bear bug owl. Interesting. Ooh, back. Kill him. Good work, Vandal. Excellent work. Good teamwork.
Let me know if you have anything you need from me. What do you want me to carry? Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Okay. Ooh, back. Ow. Ah. Good. Ooh, bat cut out. I'll avenge you, Gore. Okay. Kill him. Ah. Ow. Good work, Boar. What's that noise?
Did I ever tell you I spent half a year in a dungeon? It took 3 companions to haul me in. I don't know what for, but I reckon they had good cause.
Ah, okay. This looks interesting. What's that noise, though? Word of power learned, force, unrelenting force. Save here. Okay, we got ourselves a chest. Oh, back. Shit. We can bring them down together. Got him. And we can level up too.
You've done well.
Thank you. What you got? Greater Soul Gem. What we got? Ooh. Hide of Hunger. Okay, some actual loot. Thank you. Finally. Gosh. Okay,
what can I get for you?
Trade.
What do you want me to carry?
Carry that.
Let's get going then.
Yeah, let's get going. Let's save here. Okay. Ooh, hello. Damage, okay.
All right, then.
Here. I got a gift for you.
Just leave me all the food.
But it's better than a gift. It's better than, well, nothing's better than food, but ancient Nordic Warhammer.
All right, then.
All right, then. Okay. Firewood. Okay, sure, we can take that. Oh gosh, we're finally out. Ooh, let's turn that off. Oh, but we're finally out of there. Let's do a little save here. Yeah, good. I like that. I like that. I might keep that as a screenshot. Anyway, ooh, a potion. We're thirsty. Okay. Make it easy for them. Have them go over there. Gosh, this game is beautiful. Yeah, we may as well. Okay. Hang on, is there? Okay, yeah, we are going east. North anyway. What the feck is that thing over there? Okay. Oh, you're gonna be like that, huh? Ooh, what the fuck? Shit. Back. Back, ah! Gosh damn it, ah! Ah! Gosh! Fucking tree lady! I was gonna call you a tree beard, but you got boobs instead of a beard. We found the ant lives, and they're pissing mad. Heck. Beckon. Come on, Gore. Let's play. Got him. Good teamwork. Wolves. Okay, let's do a save here. Onwards. Khajiit saw a house. What? What's going on over there? Okay. Okay. Demora Churl. Isildur. Okay. Wait, we don't need that. Okay, anything else? Read Camilla's note. Isildur, got a delving job for us. Meet me out near Crogwallow Slope on East March. Leave as soon as you get this. I hear tell of some ruins there leading into the Velothi Mountains and just uncovered by a landslide, they say. This is big, fresh ruins. If we could be the first to pick them over, we could be rich. Who knows what's down there, though? Bring the best gear you can lay hands to. Pick off someone on the road with good stuff if you have to. Gosh. Just get it and get to me quick as you can. Camilla. Wow. Fighting a Demora? Gosh. Okay. Idiot. Anyway, let's check out that house. Hello?
You lost?
Nah, well, not really. Three stuff to take. Oh, speaking of which, we are a alchemist, so. Good gosh, okay. That's a lot of, okay. Is this, okay. Just checking. But we don't need, Letter from Anzi. Helgi, dear, why do you hesitate? You can feel the power coursing in your blood. You have only to reach out and grasp it. Renounce that boy of yours and come. Come live with me in the forest. My sisters will be here soon. Together we can form a proper coven, and your training will truly begin. Okay? So she's a witch. Oh well. Okay.
I've got your back.
Afraid.
What do you want me to carry?
Iago, Wolf pack. Anything else I can give you? Yeah, have that.
Let me know if you need anything.
Alchemy lab. Let's see if we can make a potion. Unarmed. Okay. Anything we can make out of this? Battle axe of crystals. Yeah, da-da. We can save that. Anything else? There's a book over here. The Paper Mirror, Volume 1 by Anonymous. The hero was curious. It was not an uncommon affliction for people his age, but for Iago it was almost a sickness. It was the reason he stole into the witch's cabin, and the reason he was reading the book now. But what were books but another kind of door? And to open them was to open a world of possibilities. In Skyrim, Iago had opened many doors like this. Like this one, and they all made the same promise. Behind it were tales of conspiracy, tragedy, valor, sacrifice, and sometimes even love. The more doors you opened, the further you descended, losing yourself in every chamber, every corner of every room. But alas, behind this door, he found neither knights nor sorcery, nobles nor thieves. There was no clashes between light and dark, sword and shield, earth and sky. All he found was an empty room, save for a single object placed in the center. A mirror. This is not to say it was an ordinary mirror. The surface was fluid, almost as if it were about to spill out of its thick brass frame. If it did move, it moved slowly. Yet it could hardly be called calm. It was thick, cold, and most of all, murky. Now the wise adventurer might turn away from such an ominous thing, but the curious one can't resist taking a peek. As for what Iago saw, suffice to say, he wasn't entirely sure. However, weeks later, long after he closed the door and continued on his adventures, Iago couldn't help but feel a hint of recognition when he walked into the Windpeak Inn and approached the stranger by the wall. "What are you looking at?" the man asked, bending his lips into a scowl. Iago tried his best not to smile. Somehow he already knew the man's name, his occupation, and why he was standing there. In short, Iago knew exactly what he was looking at. What he didn't know was how. "This one's name is Theron, Khajiit takes it," he said. "This one is here about the job." Interesting. How but a character just like Iago? Interesting.
Is someone there?
Huh. Ow, damn it! Back! Jesus, lady! Yeah. Where is she? There you are. Gosh. Huh? And she still almost managed to kill me. Back. What you got? Blue mage robes, boots. Okay, nothing. Whatever. Some more rabbit, steel. Food barrel. We don't need squash. Pumpkins, yeah. Anyway, let's head out. Go back. Gamora Cheryl. Save here.
Fighting styles often come down to build. You got arms like a Clanfear. You got no range with a weapon, but you're good with a shield.
Good advice, Gore, I guess. Just thinking about what he said. We're going for a sneak build. Sneak mage, thief, assassin. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Don't need this.
Hello, friend.
Hello, grunt.
The sooner you find the claw, the sooner our lives can get back to normal.
Iago has the golden claw.
You found it! There it is! Strange. It seems smaller than I remember. Funny thing, huh? I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister.
Yeah, thanks. Ooh, that's a lot of gold.
Thank you so much for taking care of those thieves. The Riverwood Trader is back to the way it used to be. Trinkets, odds and ends.
Let's see if Iago can sell anything.
Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Ah, that's not what I wanted, but whatever. Some bread. Fine, got bread. Bread. All right, that, why not? Okay.
It was a pleasure.
Now it's
nice try.
Back.
What was that? What was that? Come on. I'll let you live this time.
Back, come back here.
I cannot best you.
Come on. There we go.
You've done well.
Thank you. Workers attack. Nords arise. Anything else? What? What did we take? We don't need that basket. Do we want it? No, it's not gonna count. We don't want to steal the golden claw. It's not gonna count. Confessions of a Khajiit fur trader. Oh gosh. They do it there to themselves. Oh god, that's nasty. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. Okay. Let's get out of here.
We heading out?
Raid.
What do you want me to carry?
Iago, da 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 da, what can I give you?
Just be here then.
Okay. And we ransacked the place. Good thing to end it on. Being bad after doing good. Okay. This is good. This is going really good.
Welcome. Let me know if you want anything. I think I got a clean mug around here somewhere.
Yeah.
You're that visitor been poking around.
Iago wishes to rent a room.
Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
Well, it looks clean enough. It's just going to get dusty again anyway, and... I'll get on it right away.
Good.
I'm all ears.
Have any clean water, perhaps?
Of course. All right, then.
All right, then. Can I use that? Can I use that? Thank you.
Greetings, Gore. That armor looks like it could use a polish.
So does your pitch, boy. Didn't I tell you last time to be more specific?
Yeah.
If you want someone's business, point out the stain on their chest plate or the blood on their boots.
But you don't have any stains on your chest plate.
Go tend to the chickens, boy.
Is this it? Yeah. Okay, let's do a quick save.
You promised me you'd sweep the.
It's 10:30, so we can sleep for about 10 hours, why not? After all, we did a whole lot of day's work.
Entranceway.
Yep.
Wait, let me guess. You'll get to it later.
Don't I always?
I don't suppose I could convince you to take care of it now, could I?
Nope.
No.
I should have.
Let's sit next to Gore. Hey, Gore. Is it possible to get a good look at both of us? There we go. Let's have breakfast. Have some bread, some green apple, and goat cheese. And, anything else? Eat another apple. Anyway, I'm gonna end it here after this song, because Khajiit likes songs.
And the braggart did swagger and brandish his blade as he told of old battles and gold that he made. But then he went quiet, did Ragnar the Red, when he met the shield maiden Matilda, who said, oh, you talk and you lie and you drink.
While I'm doing that, we can check on Fandol. Where's Fandol?
And so then came clashing and slashing of steel as the brave lass Matilda charged in full of zeal.
Fandol.
And the braggart named Ragnar was boastful no more.
Where's Fandol?
When his ugly red head rolled around on the floor.
Good song, good song. A song about a murder. Right. A beheading, a decapitation, even. Anyway, this is a good place to end it. So, thank you for watching. Happy New Year. Have a good New Year. Happy 2023.